And we're in the Intu Uxbridge chatting to...
Marius.
Now, what's happening in your box?
Well, I looked into a redesign of Uxbridge into Uxbridge because it has a lot of transport links, and but it's not as popular as it normally is. So I looked into human psychology, but also the redesign of shopping centers. So for example, as you see, the whole box on the outside is black because people naturally attracted by things that are on the unknown. So they're going to be curious to see what's inside, but also making a really small hole for people to see. They're kind of curious to kind of open up the hole in a way and see what the whole thing is about. And I looked into like famous community shopping centers throughout the whole UK. I realized that all of them have this really big open space that kind of create like have more light inside, and everything is just more kind of freely, and the colors are really simple. And I also want to make shopping centers more of a destination place instead of something that you just go in and just go out. Something that people just go there and kind of stay there for a good amount of hours.
It seems that libraries are coming that way as well. They're turning into more community centers. People go in there and have events and stuff. Perhaps the same with shopping centres in the future.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What do you reckon? That's true. Because libraries nowadays are becoming a study thing. People come to socialise, don't want to study. So I feel like if I make shopping centres this place to socialise, and kind of it's a targeting for the younger generations, the teens, because the teens do spend more time in the shopping centres in general, Kind of I can only create a more... friendly environment, a more local community environment, but I can also create like a closer kind of community in a way, and also this sort of helps the shops too.
Right, we're going to look inside your box. Very exciting. If we come closer, we'll see inside the future of shopping centres. Look at that. It's quite dark inside, isn't it?
Yeah. I wanted to keep it dark, so kind of like a nighttime shot. But also I wanted to give it this really kind of dramatic vibe to it, to make the colours of black and white stand out more.
Yeah. Well, thanks, Marius. That's great.
Thank you very much.
I like it.
Thank you.